In this example, we are given that when a metal block is placed in vacuum chamber from normal atmosphere, we are required to find the fractional change in its volume, and the data given to us is atmospheric pressure and the bulk modulus of the metal. Now, in this situation, we know well when from normal atmosphere the body is transferred to vacuum, suddenly there will be a decrease in pressure because of which the volume will expand. And as we know, the bulk modulus is given as, we can write bulk modulus as the magnitude of delta P axis divided by volume strain delta V by V. So if the excess pressure is removed, it will expand by volume delta V. So in this situation, we can simply write delta V by V, which is the fractional increase in its volume, which we are required to find the fractional change in the volume. This can be written as delta P axis divided by the bulk modulus. So excess pressure which was removed was 10 to power 5 newton per meter square, and bulk modulus given to us is 1.25 into 10 to power 11. On simplifying, we are getting the result as 8 into 10 to power minus 7, which is a fractional change in the volume. That is the answer to this problem.